the climate and environmental crisis faced in Zimbabwe, improper waste management has been the most prevalent one. Thus, as Red Cross youth volunteers with the Zero Waste Vision of 2030 in mind, we will embark on recycling, reusing, refusing, repairing and recovering of waste. And of course, why would we ignore public awareness raising and communication about waste management? Friends Kawazwa from Marondera, Zimbabwe, reporting live for Climate Red TV.